believe how much shit we got.
How much shit? Shit.
Yes.
Everything?
Oh, yeah.
Even the same? Yeah, back, back.
Oh, yeah. Woo! I knew you would.
$2 million. Not bad.
It was a good score. And nobody got hurt.
Okay. What's next?
Holmes immediately starts bitching about his share. He was only in for an 8 cut, and all of a sudden he wanted more.
What, are you fucking kidding me?
This is not my cut.
Scumbag tax. Now we're even.
Even for what?
For the guns, John.
But we got the guns back.
No, I got the guns back. You still owe us for all the coke you smoked.
Bonnie. Hey, come on. I got editors that I have to pay. I have deadlines. This is not my final cut.
I don't know what you want me to say, John.
I want you to say that I can have my cut. Okay, okay. How about the gems?
You want to wait for the gems? Fine. Joy and I are going to take them down to Slim's. Fence them. Then you can get your cut.
There it is, John. That's it.
So Holmes set it up, and he felt entitled.
We took all the risks. He sat home with the girls. At this point, I decided to treat myself to a shot of H. You know, a little reward for a job well done. After that, it's kind of a blur.
Mailbox 8860. Passwords palm tree.
I had to go to SACTU overnight for this thing, and I left Barbara there. When I saw the news on the television, it had to be Holmes.
Why?
Hello. Yo, Joey. Joey, look, man, it's not a good time right now.
Let me talk.
Joey, hold on. Talk to Billy, all right?
Hey, man, what's up? Yeah, no bullshit. We're closed for the day. Yeah. All right, man. All right, listen up. From here on out, we keep a low profile.
Billy was very specific.
No deals in the house. Everything happens down at the Canyon store. I mean it.
No one in the house but Inner Circle.
No one gets buzzed up unless I say it's okay. Hey, Holmes, are you listening to me?
No, it's cool, it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. And with the security gate, there's no way anybody could have gotten in there without knowing Billy personally. John was the only one who knew about the Nash hit.